Hey guys, it's Simon Belmont. Welcome back to some more Super Castlevania 4. In the last episode, we made it past the first three stages, and now we are moving on ahead. I don't know what lies up ahead. Ugh. Oh, that almost got me. That could have gone better. Oh. Oh. stage 5. Bringing the flea man in now. Just the absolute fucking worst. And that's it. That's the stage. Just two levels.
Thank you.
die. Gotta go back up. Can you stand still? Thanks, bats. Always can count on you to ruin someone's day. Thank you. marijuana. I'll take it. That was so easy. Really? How many fucking hits does it take to kill one of those things? That just makes it cheap and unfair. Yeah, 3 hits! I did it 3 hits, but no, that one took 4. There's always... Can you let me go? I swear, bats are the worst freaking enemy. Next to Fleeman. In Castlevania. Especially when they're showing up in numbers like... this. Just barely. Stage 8. We're getting there. Alright, why don't we guys get me in front of us to hear the next episode? We're gonna continue moving forward into what looks like a dungeon. I don't know what lies ahead, so it's gonna be a surprise for all of us. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.